You ain't got it in your background, you ain't got it. Like, it just, you know, don't try to go and get it, man. You're going to get it for the wrong reasons and shit. You see what I'm saying? I rap what I rap about and shit. I've been through shit, I've saw shit. I was put in them situations just because that's how I grew up. That's was where they put me at. I ain't go do that shit just for my career, none of that shit. Just the career, just rap shit just happened. After all the struggle, it just finally happened.
And I pop up, and I know who to go to. It's the same people, you see what I'm saying? So I stop over here, see my homie mom that passed away. I hit her with some shit, you see what I'm saying? I go over here, hug the kid, take pictures, and, you know, go over here, get him some money. Go to the little candy store, buy the whole candy store for the kids, and just little shit like that, little shit. And, you know, shit that you wanted more for dear for you when you was a shorty, or shit that you don't want your mama to know. You know? Nah, you gotta understand, like, I've always been comfortable in Parkway, you see what I'm saying? That's my block. These are people I really grew up around for, like, more than 10 years, you see what I'm saying? So, man, it's all love, especially now that I'm, you know? And then why wouldn't you want to be somewhere where you was fucked up, you see what I'm saying? I was fucked up and couldn't do nothing, you see what I'm saying? Now I got it, and the same people, they see me, everybody just so happy to see the love in their eyes.
What?
She said someone could've won.
I thought she was gonna be there.